because as you can see, this fabric is rather fragile. So we are going to make sure that it's moist, but it doesn't have to be really wet. So we're just going to wet it out, and then I will roll it in the towel to get the excess moisture out, because if it's sopping wet, you are going to get wet. So we'll just squeeze some of the water out here so it's not dripping. And then we're going to do some significant fulling. Because we need to fold this so much, I'm doing quite a vigorous fulling. It's a combination of the compression as I'm slamming it against the table, and agitation as I'm gathering it up to throw it back down again. When you need to do significant fulling, it can be quite physical, and you might find that it's helpful to tag team with another person.